Fort Riley Middle School teacher awarded $95,000 in damages and attorney's fees after a lawsuit claiming her First Amendment rights were violated. Pamela Ricard sued after she was reprimanded and suspended for calling a